kind of workshop. The Solari have completely taken over the old places of this island. Places are built on ancient ruins.
Lara! Get them hell!
Oh no.
Cut the line!
I'm on it.
Make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grim, you stupid bastard.
I'm so sorry, Roth.
No, don't be sorry, Lara. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer. Can you cover me again?
Yeah. I've got to clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Rescue chopper N888RC responding to SOS, inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
But Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
All right, Lara. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky, but you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way.
In my sight.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? Do you think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, then she'll come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Only if we fail.
What the hell?
Whoa! Hey, what was that? Who's shooting?
Watch out! Get down!
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
I don't see him. Oh, look for the muzzle flash! He's in the death shrine. Open
Stop.
Fire.
Don't move. They'll see you. Wait.
I can't get a shot. We're sending ducks out here.
Go now. Stop. Hold it. Almost got him. Stop! Wait! Lara, I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
Ah! Break this girl's neck! Surrender!
No! Whoa! Ah!
They went over! Is she dead?
I don't know. I can't see.
There she is!
Lara, there's too many of them. Get out of there!
About this, Lara?
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
She brought us here for a reason. I know you want your freedom. I know you want to escape this place. But to do so, we must release our queen. Like us, she is a prisoner. If we can free her, we free ourselves! This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now! You killed our brother!
Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for Vladimir, outsider!
Enough! Dimitri, Nikolai, bring her to me. Nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer. Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Himiko! Speak to us through the flame!
Oh, I'm so sorry. Just
look at me. Look at me. She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn. Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over.
Natural gas.
Probably flammable.
Every new brother is assigned a job, a purpose in the Solari. As long as Matthias continues to prove his spiritual connection to the Sun Queen, they will fall in line and believe. Initiation to the Brotherhood is brutal. We need to destroy their humanity so that they in turn can be inhumane. New recruits are thrown into the depths of the caverns, are left to starve and fend for themselves for days, sometimes weeks. Those who make it out alive are welcomed with open arms. I still can't explain what kind of power Matthias has tapped into, but I don't care anymore. We're never getting off this goddamn island. Some days, I'm convinced we're all in hell already, God knows with the things we've done, we might as well be.